People of Twitch, you're all... see. Welcome, welcome. Going for the answers. Going. Hope you are well. Hope you have a great day. Hope you had a great Christmas. Great Christmas Eve. Great Christmas. Great everything. I'm here to inform you that actually we have huge disturb chat. For example, they don't work. Strange. Very strange. What about that?
It's my life and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just want to live while I'm alive.
It's my... Let me see why it doesn't work. My blurb doesn't work. My blurb doesn't work. Hello, Mitsuki. Nice to see you. How's going there? Don't be. Thank you very much for coming. And for celebrate your coming, anime Jota. Ragnarok. Am Eternal Love. Wonderful. What kind of game it is? Here, Mitsuki. I'm working right now to understand why blurb is not working. Very interesting. Blurb is an... Thanks, you're welcome, dear. How's going? Is it going well? Now we can meet each other. I'm just understanding why my blurb collection is not working. Let me see. Not good at English, more or less listening it, but I do my best. Maybe you can listen better if I if I speak Italian. Is it more suitable for you, Italian? You use the translator. I understand. So I try to speak a little bit slower at you. First of all, bienvenido en mi canal. ¿Te gusta así? Hablo un poquito de español, pero malo. No tengo experiencia en hablar en español. Si no te molesta, puede hablar así. Pero no me disculpe. Español es malo. No es una lengua que voy a es una lengua que voy a conocer. Pero ahora sabe hablar la correcta manera. I ask people that speak Spanish and please for. Okay, anyway, maybe. I'm trying to understand. Toasty! That's toasty. That's one I need. Very good. What was it? Okay, now we try. Try again. What? No. So audio is not present. I think that I will what I can do. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás bien? Blurb. No, I want the audio property. Yes. No. Okay. Now I think it could work. Let's try again. No, too much time. It's too much. Cool down 5 seconds. Pa-pa-pa-pa. The chapel. No minutes. Oh, minute. Zero. 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 A one is good. One is good. 60 seconds is acceptable for me. Down, very good. But this. Bit one. One nut. Okay. Okay. It's time to see. See. Muy bien. Es una buena cosa. ¿Qué el que es el juego que tú vayas a streamar? Porque hace los shutdown. Ragnarok M Eternal Love. ¿Es un juego? Poquito, poquito. Porque soy italiano. Y el español no es tan difícil. Disculpe, porque mi español es malo. Realmente. Puede contestarme toda la palabra que voy a decir. Y es difícil. Descuida. ¿De dónde eres? Pero en italiano algunas palabras son parecidas al español. Sí, similares porque es... ¡Ah, Nicaragua! ¡Oh! Pues tengo un amigo en Nicaragua. Viene de Italia. Para... Falta para trabajar. Tenemos palabras similares en italiano y en español. Porque son neolatina. Mucho italianos en Nicaragua. La tierra da la imagen que mi amigo me envía todos los días en el Facebook. Paraíso en la costa. O tú eres excepcional. Pero no es verdad. No es verdad. El Nicaragua. Tengo parientes, primos, tíos. Costa Caribe es linda. Lo he visto. Soy de la capital. Ah, ok. Y porque es una tierra que tiene tierra y costa, ¿no? Pero la parte que eres de tierra es larga. Y me recuerda bien de la geografía. Sí. Que tienes Panamá que es pequeñita, ¿no? Y el Nicaragua que es gigante. En la comparación. ¿No? Y me recuerda bien. La geografía no es mi... dice que el más grande de Centroamérica. Verdad. Sí, es verdad. Tiene que es verdad. Tengo mucho pariente en el centro, en el sur de la. Tíos, tengo primos en Argentina. Por ese motivo hablo un poco español. Pero poquito a poquito. ¿Eh? Realmente. Bien. Lo entiendo porque lo elijo. Que voy a ver cripto. Donde de voy a hablar con sabes si puede entender que eres que de la mente muy rápido, ¿no? Puedo decir, lo entiendes, pero lo hablas.
¡Basti!
Hablo poco. Momento de jugar Alien Fireteam Elite. Área de juego. Io come goffo braccio stacca, stacca. E ora se torna al gioco. Stavo con mia sposa. E chi è? Mario terribile. La musica. E ora Alien Fireteam Elite. Ok. Bella ordeta, orda.
Regulation cornbread contains six. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. I had something I wanted to tell you and me both. Let's do this.
We can do... Yeah, sure.
Fire team, we need to divert the Xenos from an ongoing operation. Get aboard Katanga and make some noise. The bugs will come at you in waves, so hold on as long as you can, then get out.
So si tú con voy a conocer esto luego, pero es luego que tiene toda la saga, la historia de Aliens. No sé cómo se llama en Nicaragua, pero en el, es Aliens. Tenemos un poco películas, ¿no? Alien, el primo. Alien. Aliens. Alien Predator 2. Sí, Aliens. Todas las historias de Alien es un juego que me gusta mucho. Mucho, muchísimo. Dark Veniese. De nuestro. Tenemos que defender una pequeñita área a los xenomorfos. Tiene xenomorfo que te corta el pelo.
Fire team, we got a salvage job happening in a nearby sector. Our job is to lure the Xenos away from that engineering team. We prepped a defensive position for you. When you're ready to start, hit the control for the air shafts.
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Ready, set, go. Estamos pronto. Prontísimo. A la guerra. Let's go, guys. Gonna kill them all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Okay.
Next wave won't hit for a few.
Recharge. Two, one. Let's get it on.
Equipment cabinet in the corner? You can access that to requisition supplies. You'll get requisition credits after each attack. Choose careful. You gotta make that shit last. Get ready. More on the way.
From where? Okay.
Hello, welcome! Welcome, bro, welcome! Sorry. I will do the shutout as soon as I can because I have no administrator, no moderator. Thank you, bro. Thank you, bro, for coming. Come on. Come on. Come on, Xeno bastard. Motherfucker. Daddy. Okay, run. Run. Okay. I'm coming. Oh fuck, I forgot. Sorry. Oh god. Yeah, thank you for larking. Good breakfast, bro.
That's all for this group. Expect okay. More.
Patching up.
I got you.
I forgot. Gotta do this. No, God, I don't have it here.
Gonna night. Let me do this. One moment.
Okay, now it works. A shout out immediately to my friend Raplo Steel, and then my friend Gun Knight. And now back to fight. Sorry, guys. Gosh. Okay. How's going, good night? How's going, my brother? How's going? Problem. That problem. Go away, fucking son of a bitch. No. This sound is ugly. Mm.
Your territorium, fucking motherfucking bastard.
Come here. Come here, I'm with you. Dance with me, brother. Dance with me. Dance with me.
Oh god, this is dangerous.
Okay, I'm dead. Okay, that's good. Now I need this. Oh god. Let me down, fucking monster.
The engineers have pulled out. We got another salvage coming up. We can pull you out, or you could keep distracting the bugs. Nice work out there, Marines. Get your ass back to the dropship.
Now I want to give you the welcome that my friend Gun Knight deserve with this one. Good night. And this one.
It's my life, and it's my only one. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive.
Mitsuki, we did it! We did it, Mitsuki! Please, guys, follow my friend Mitsuki! She's wonderful. She's incredible. She's from Nicaragua. She's the best. We complete it. So we go to purchase something else. Because we something.
I got.
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ship then.
Onagor is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Where we go? Something. So it's time for my friend Johnny Knoxville.
Honegger, you out there? Staff Sergeant Hereda, Colonial Marines.
Give another short out to my friend Gunnar because I love him. Barbaro's
in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Sentry deployed.
Honegger, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Mm-hmm.
The overrides in network security up in the ops center.
Ouch. Mega ouch.
Hey, is everything okay? I heard gunfire.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Stay frosty. Can't go over there. Not from here.
Rearming.
Open the cage.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Ooh.
Sentry deployed.
Okay, sentry deployed. I do.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Daddy.
Let us handle it.
That fucking screaming.
Left flank incoming.
Come here, space motherfucker.
Thank you. On your right flank.
Come to daddy.
Wow. Our fight in Fallen Station went very differently.
Hey, I got you.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph? Striped? No. Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Listen.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
They're trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes.
Got a mechanical failure in the door.
Behind you!
No problem. Another day on the wings, another day on clothes. Absolutely.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door! Working Joes. Ain't those Zeeks and robots?
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Where's this fucking valve room?
Sentry deployed.
Bye-bye, baby.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
The one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
Buster. Corazón me está pulsando aquí.
Sentry deployed.
Rearm.
More ammo.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
No, I understand.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Eyes out.
I put everything.
Sentry deployed.
Okay. Let's go. For final stage. For final stage.
Locks are dropping. Hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
I hope you did not ingest that. It is an internal lubricant used by synthetics like myself. Artificial people, if you prefer, or simply androids. We are designed to mimic human form and behavior, and can perform many tasks, often ones that humans find upsetting, unethical, or physically uncomfortable. In the previous century, there were cases where synthetics became unstable. The initial solution was to make our minds less complex. Since the 2160s, synthetics are constrained by hard-coded laws governing acceptable behavior towards humans. The Colonial Marines employ synthetics in various roles. The Integer series are low sapient combat models. Perhaps you've deployed with our platoons Alpha and Beta? High-functioning bishops and esters operate support equipment, analyze scientific anomalies, and provide medical care.
Bishop.
Hey, so Esther said I should explain the animals we used. Hey, if you happen to acquire all requisitions, come with free cornbread. I got an ass load piled in the back. Nobody.
I'm sure it's a glorious day in the Corps somewhere. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion.
Damn. Why not?
This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
Anyone that could play with me, could play with me. Play the game. Let's go.
platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is Blue. Keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Incoming! Get those sentries up!
Okay.
Team, we're seeing synth activity. Give me a sit rep, Molina. Sing them forward too. Nothing we can't handle. We're continuing inward. What's our aim?
Let's go.
Thank you.
pressing down.
God.
Clear.
Okay.
Kids here. Patching up.
Okay.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay. It's good. Okay, let's go.
Rearming.
Give the lady time to work, fire team.
Are you already target? Take out that plane!
It's too difficult to do all alone. Too difficult. Not ready for this. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Right.
Hey, if you happen to acquire anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo form.
Knives and sharp sticks, let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That's likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners.
Assistance required.
die. God.
Cover each other. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. For your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time.
Prowler.
X.
back home, they won't get what you did here today. Not really. But we'll remember.
Bypassing damage.
Up.
next room. End game. Prep while we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Shin. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Get it done. Get home. That is all. The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there. When you're ready, brace the door. Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive.
Rearming. Hey, kids here.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Get some!
All systems, full draw.
Eight kids here.
Let's go.
Was very hard. So.
I'm not big on chatting up the customer. Is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ship then.
Knives and sharp stick. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Jobody, if you look to your left, you can see the long-haired wall. Into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Good news.
Thank you.
Translation, you. Careful. Sure to be eggs down here. Restore the auxiliary lift. Be your egress. Self-destruct, won't get much time.
Ambush.
Ammo. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Okay.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Swarm inbound. Hold up on the door.
Thank you. cutting.
Charge the door, they ambush. Careful.
Rearming. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Procedure.
Some are life forms from LV-895, brought up by Cynthia.
Okay.
primary manual breakers.
Thank you.
Go to the jetter.
Man. GG.
As usual, guys,
back to
public declaration. Thank you very much to stay with me. Thank you for all the people that come. Very appreciate it. Tomorrow, we'll try to.